Right, so life is kind of hard these days for lots of reasons, but one of them is that we live in an epidemic of distraction. We're always surrounded by fancy technology, phones that ping us every 5 seconds, and a world of games and TV shows at our fingertips. There's absolutely nothing wrong with this stuff, but it becomes a problem